It's hot, boy.
Yo, what's going on, guys? It's Supreme here, and I got a Funko Pop Top 10 video here. We're going to compare my Stashpedia to my PPG. Let's take a look at the list. The top 10s for both lists are different. Number 10 on the Stashpedia, we got the 10-inch Hulk. Got this bad boy. He's about $68, I think, or somewhere around there. But yeah, looks pretty good. Still haven't taken out the box, and the hammer was good. All right, top 10 on the PPG is Jaquen Hagar. This is a NYCC shirt exclusive sticker, if you can see right here. Dope Pop, he's about around the same price on PPG. So, Jaquen Hagar. All right, for number 9 on both lists, it's the same pot, and it is the Life-Size Groot. This is one of the first pops I picked up, one of the first ones. I mean, probably this is probably like my 20th or sometime last year, like 20th pop I picked up. I picked up two of these and I got rid of one already, so this is the one I'm keeping. It's pretty dope. Alright, guys, coming in at number 8. This was a sleeper pop pick. Focus! So, number 8, this was a sleeper pickup for me last year. Picked this up at Hot Topic, and it is the Luna Lovegood with the glasses. This is a real cool pop right here. Alright, guys, so number 7, it is the same. 7 is the same pop too, and it is the Hades Glow in the Dark Chase from Hot Topic. Real cool pop here. Alright, so for number 6, there are different pops, they just swap each other. We go Stashpedia first, so the number 6 for Stashpedia is the Ham, Game of Thrones. Everybody knows, if you watch my channel, I'm a big Game of Thrones fan. And the Hound, he's pretty beast when he had his armor, but it seems like once he took his armor off and tried to live a regular life, he got sucked back in, so. It's a cool dude. And then number 6 on PPG is King Joffrey. Everybody hates this dude. I mean, I hate him. Dude's a jerk. Number 5, they just switched also. So number 5 on Stashpedia, he's number 5. And then he's number 6. I don't know if you guys see that. Number 5 on the Stashpedia. Number 6, number 5 on PPG. Alright, guys, so for number 4, we got Scareglow. He's number 4 on both lists, PPG and Stashpedia. I got this guy back from my buddy overseas. I don't know why I got rid of him the first time. But yeah, I have started collecting Masters of the Universe. That's like number 3 on our, you know, must-have list. Finish that line, so. Number 3, got another Game of Thrones, Ygritte. She's number 3 on both lists.
You know nothing, Jon Snow.
She's pretty cool. Number 2, on both lists, I got the metallic Game of Thrones dragons from GameStop. GameStop exclusive, they're metallic, you see that. I made a big trade for this, but yeah, let's leave that at that. And then the number 1, top 10 on both my lists is none other than Jon Snow, the rightful heir to the throne.
I'm not going to swear an oath I can't uphold. Talk about my father if you want. Tell me that's the attitude that got him killed. But when enough people make false promises, words stop meaning anything. Then there are no more answers, only better and better lies. And lies won't help us in this fight.
Mr. Jon Snow himself. Beyond the Wall, super wicked pop. I like how they have the little snowflakes or snow dust, you want to call it, on his, all over his body. All right, guys, so that's the video. Those are my top 10 pops, my collection. That's the Stashpedia and the PPG list. They're both about the same. Lost a few trades here and there, but I've been collecting for about a year, so that's my list. All right, guys, leave a comment down below what you think about my top 10 list. And if you're a Game of Thrones fan and you like my collection, hit that like button, leave a thumbs up, share that video if you like the content, and subscribe if you're not a subscriber. I'm working on more videos this time. I've been busy in the past with school life, kids, and summertime, so I got a little bit more time now to mess around.